go. Well, a big, long, tall shot by 46-11 during the autonomous. And it looks like Red achieved the quintet. They're well on their way to a ranking point bonus, and they also have a 10-point lead. Blue achieved the quintet, I mean. And they also have a 10-point lead over the Red Alliance. 46-13, the Barker Redbacks. For the Blue Alliance, they're ranked 7th. They'd like to keep that going. And right now, the Blue Alliance is ahead, so that is working in their favor. They're out there working with 39-32, the Dirty Mechanics, picking up some cargo now in front of their driver station, getting ready to pick up some more cargo. You're going to shoot? Why not shoot too? Lining up next to the hub, 39-32, the Dirty Mechanics getting ready to shoot. And shoot again. Success for both of them. They're working 64-13, taking a shot, trying to find the hub, and instead finding the scoring table. ...46-11 for the Red Alliance, Ozone Robotic. Looks like they're focusing on the Barker Redbacks, trying to keep them from keep scoring, and this is a good idea because there's a 7-point difference, and that can be close enough. And if you can take out one of the better performing robots, which has been having a good time, that's good, but it didn't work. Barker makes some nice low shots and stay there in the hub. 33-60 from Quebec. Working around a beautiful looking robot. They are now searching with their turret for the hub, but it comes up a little bit short. But 37-92, the Army Ants make one out of two of their shots. So it's a 16-point lead for the Blue Alliance. Red, with three more, could get a ranking point bonus. That would be very desirable, but does Red have the time? That's up to 46-11 taking their shot. They just put them closer to getting the ranking point. They're going to try to get the hang ranking point, too. Both of those teams, 33-60 and 37-92, making really quick work. Barker Redbacks, they're going to go for it, too, going up to the top. We have two of those blue robots with 1 second left, and the ranking point achieved with 46-11 doing fine work. Excellent end to a match. Final score there of 101-83. Barker Redbacks moved from 7th to 6th.
You ready?
Yeah.